Hello children, already we have seen the introduction of the seed, lesson number 5, seeds and seeds, is it? Now we are going to read the text, I mean the lesson. Okay, take your EVS book to open your book to the page number 42. Here, the boy mom, she has choked a lot of channa. Channa means sundal. Okay. Channa seeds everything in a bowl. What has happened? He is wondered because of a while. Did you ask any time to your mom? When your mom choked some channa or grams, anything, it's maybe taken 1 hour or 2 hours time. Okay. After that, if you see that, it's to be big size. Why? What happened? When you choke something, after that it's to be given the shapes, everything to be elaborated. By this reason only. So he is asking some questions to his mom. What is that? We will see here. See the lesson. Lesson number 5. Seeds and seeds. What is the lesson? Seeds and seeds. Gopal was waiting for his Masi's family to visit them. They will be coming the next day for their holidays. He was thinking about all the fun and nice food that he would have with his cousins. Just then, his mother called out, "Gopal, before you sleep, remember to choke 2 small bowls of channa." Channa means katoris. Channa name, bowl's name is katoris. Channa means gram, Bengal gram. I mean sundal. She was going to his bua house and would return only in the morning. Yeah, her mom is going to some cousin home. So she will come in the morning only. So just to choke it, he said. As he was choking the channa, Gopal thought, he will 2 small bowls of this be enough for 8 persons. So he choked another 2 bowls of channa. When his mother returned the next morning, she saw that channa were overflowing from the vessel. "See, how much did you choke?" asked his mother. "How did that happen?" wondered Gopal. "You choked too much. Anyway, it is good. Now I will cook half of them and I leave the other half of to sprout." Sprout means mulayirradu. Did you see, if we make that over choking of anything, after that it's giving some something to be like a seed, molavittu or mari green color la or root vandrukku. Okay, we have a root to see that, so that is called a sprout. That is called a sprout. "I can send these to your aunt. The doctor has told to her to eat sprouts." Yeah, especially after choking that, when we get the grinds, everything with sprout, it's very good for our health. So students, if you don't like that, just make it as a habit. Just to choke some of the thing and make it as to with a sprout and eat well. Okay, mother said she tied half of the choked channa in wet cloth and hung them up to sprout. Okay. What things are choked before cooking in your house? What are the things we will choke generally? Rice. And tomorrow if you want to cook anything. And tamarind. Okay, tamarind, dal. Everything we will choke something. Is it? Then, what things do you eat after sprouting? How are sprouted? How much time does it take? Myself, I will eat channa. I mean white channa and black channa also. Black gram and black Bengal gram, white Bengal gram. Why means it is very good for health. It's giving some blood circulations to be normal. So that I will eat that too. How much time does it take? It is maybe taken 9 hours. 9 hours. Has the doctor or someone you know ever told you to eat sprouts? Why? Yeah, I didn't suggest any doctor, but my grandma in my childhood is she suggested to myself so that I will if I see any sprouted, especially channa, I will eat sprout like a sprout. Okay students, see that this is an activity for you. Take some channa and three bowls, put five channa first bowl and fill it with water. Damp a piece of cotton cloth in second bowl, sorry, cotton wool. We have no cotton, that is you just throw, and same number of channas you just make it, put it inside, and put the same number of channas in third bowl. Do not put anything else in it. Alladume podakudad. Cover all the three bowls with white cloth, anything. Okay, sprout means this is a sprout. This is sprout. If we eat this, it's very good for health. Okay, what are things make it in three bowls? Bowl 1, bowl 2, bowl 3. Seeds getting air in for bowl 1? No. Bowl 2? Yes, wool. Bowl 3? Nothing, but we have put it. Is it? Then are the seeds getting water? First bowl get water. Second one? No. Yes, second one also. Wet cloth only we have used, no? So, yes. And third one? No. What changes did you see in bowl 1? Sprouted. Then changes if you see, just write yes. Second one also we can get yes, but third one nothing. Have the seeds sprouted? First one and second bowl also we can get sprouted. So yes, third one we couldn't get sprouted. So no here. Tell and write, in which bowl did the seeds sprout? What difference did you see between this bowl and the other bowls? Once if we keep any wet cloth or else water, we can get sprouted. If we didn't give anything, we should not get the like sprouted. Why did Gopal's mother tie the channa in a damp cloth? Yeah, if we tied in damp cloth, we can get some sprouted. So that only she has tied. Look at carefully at your sprouted channa and make it drawing. Here you just draw. Okay, this is also one of a project for you. Just you can get the spices at in your home. Take that. Make it as a plant. What is the plant? A seed you have used here. The date when you planted in it. Then what is the thing happen in that? Number of leaves, height of the plant, date, each and every date you just make it here. Four columns and complete it. Okay. See the next one. Find out. How long did it take for the plant to come out from the soil? It's merely it's taken 15 days. What was the difference in the height of the plant on the first and second day? First day, if we measure that one, maybe 2 centimeter, anything. For the second day, we can get 5 centimeter like. On which day did the height of the plant increase the most? Yeah, each and year, not for all those plants we can get the increasing. Some plants should not get growth that much. Some of the things we can get the growth. Did new leaves come out of the plant every day? Not for every day, but merely 2-3 days once. Was there any changes in the stem of the plant? When it's grow well, we can get thick stem. Which seeds took the most number of days for the stem to come out of the soil? Which seeds? What is the seed you have thrown into the soil? Regarding to that, we can get the stem. Maybe 20 days something. Okay, we can get the stem out of the soil. Which seeds took the least days to come out the soil? Which seeds getting late too much? Coriander. If we didn't grind the coriander seeds, we can get the stem and everything to be late only. Which seeds did not grow at all? Why? Not at all the seeds should not give the plant, because of they have some seeds in the nursery garden. We have to get there only. Did anyone plant dry up and or turn yellow? Why did this happen? because of this, the plant didn't get proper food from the stem. Okay, what would happen if the plants do not get water? The plant to be withered. Withered means karigi kanji porad. Withered. W-I-T-H-E-R. That is the thing. Withered. What is inside the seed? We can see the inside of the seed cotyledon. We have to say another name for that. Embryo. What is the name? Embryo. How does a big plant grow from a tiny seed? Not for a big plant. Even though a small plant also, we can make it as a growth from the tiny seeds. Okay, students. Remaining things we will see in our next class. Make it the project compulsory. Okay, students. Thank you.